What made you decide to set up a shop on the Upper West Side?
I love Upper West Side and Upper West Side people.
Yeah, who doesn't?
Yeah.
I consider this neighborhood a creative hub, Lincoln Center, the television studios. It gets a neighborhood I would live in, so I picked a place that I would want to spend my day every day.
You never know where you're going to find the next great thing.
Tell us, what is it that you like about your Upper West Side clients?
Well, it's a really laid-back neighborhood with a very sophisticated clientele.
New York is like the center of the knitting universe, and I wanted a physical place where people can congregate and get inspired by each other.